The personal finance site WalletHub just updated its report on the states whose unemployment rates are bouncing back most. Minnesota has seen the biggest bounce back, followed by New Hampshire, Nebraska, Indiana, and Kansas. The states who have more to bounce back are Nevada, Hawaii, Delaware, New Mexico, and D.C. The study was based on the change in the unemployment rates from 2022 and from 2022 compared to 2019, 2020, and 2021. For the full list of results, please visit wallethub.com.